A tale as old as time itself. A story of treachery and betrayal. We first meet our heroes in a 2v2 Tartar's Tongue hosting event situation. Our hero Jesus. He has sought the Holy Land with his disciple. Valiantly, he wields the IGN Fire's Deadly Sin Bleed glitch. It is most powerful indeed. The most righteous warrior in all of the Holy Land. Look at his power. Our hero's disciple, wielding the ever-powerful red lightning spam snipe cancer stick. Our heroes trek onward toward the Holy Land to lay waste upon the dastardly evil Redmans. Without hesitation, they charge into battle. Their righteous prowess is most awesome indeed. The battle ensues. However, they soon realize that they are being bested by the evil Redmans who play unfairly and are cancer and unfair. The filthy, dastardly, evil Lance Shitter Redman points down our hero. How dare he? Steadfast, our heroes carry on to a smaller area to try and trap the evil point down Redman where he cannot escape. On their trek, they find another holy disciple to join their cause. The evil Redman deploys his L2, but it is no match. Having bested the Redman Shitter, they were finally allowed peace, for they had restored the Holy Land. Or so they thought. For alas, a plot much more sinister had begun to unravel. The evil Redman has stolen the sacred, holy, beloved Pisswave AIDS cancer sword. It cannot be. A bastardization of all that is holy. The evil Redman has stolen the L2 spam prophecy for his own. He's doing it again. It cannot be. It is painful to witness. Our heroes fall. The evil Antichrist Redman has come back again to wreak havoc, for he sought to bring all toppling down from the grace of God. It was he who laid waste. Satan was then promptly blocked from entry into our hero's world, but the damage was already done.
Want to thank you for 500 subs. I appreciate you all for watching. And if I hit 1,000, I will go through every single clip I have, and I will find every single instance of me pointing down a blue, and I will put it in a big, probably 20-minute video. and just yell and screech and piss my pants over it about how much I hate blues. But yeah, thank you again for watching. See you guys.